be impacting you. And they are both. Alright, well, we're looking at a couple of crashes that could be impacting your tribe home, and they are both going to be. Alright, well, we're looking at a couple of crashes that could be impacting your tribe's home, and they are both going to be in Summit County. So, as we take a look, we are dealing with some issues here with just over in Summit County. This is going to be blocking a lane over on the northbound side of Route 8, and that's going to be right at Route 59 with that intersection. And just a few miles down south, we have another crash, and this is going to be blocking the left lane on the southbound side of 77, and that's going to be by South Arlington. However, I'm already seeing those backups start to accumulate all the way back by where 76 meets, and this whole stretch of red here is about 4 miles long, and drivers there are only going around 15 miles per hour, certainly going to be tacking on sometime to your drive. And taking a look at 77 and East Archwood Avenue, you can see just the pileups that are really accumulating, not just because of that one lane that's blocked. North on Route 8, it'll only be about 5 extra minutes for you.
All right, Rachel, thanks a lot, and thank you for-